give you peace and comfort.
And familiar.
Right.
Yeah. Meals in a jar. Chef test. She's amazing. Okay, so this is what she's done, and it's a little bit different twist, but she has this book, and what you do is you take quart-sized jars, and you put all of the dry, shelf-stable ingredients in them to make a meal. So this is one of her recipes, and it's got all shelf-stable ingredients, and she puts them all